Another case where the police does nothing, and the story is about another VVIP. 2 days after the Mumbai police filed an FIR against him, he's yet to be arrested. The police claim that top Mumbai politician Kripa Shankar Singh is nowhere to be seen. They say we can't find him. He's gone untraceable. But sources, very credible sources, have told Times Now that a panic-stricken Kripa Shankar, exposed by Enforcement Directorate, has made the rounds of several top leaders in the capital over the last few days, hoping to be bailed out.
Till recently, Kripa Shankar Singh was the face of the Congress party in Mumbai. But after the courts and Mumbai police turned the heat on him in a disproportionate assets case, Kripa Shankar has done the disappearing act. All efforts by Times Now to reach Kripa Shankar Singh proved futile. Not just Kripa Shankar, his entire family could not be reached at their house in Mumbai.
I'm standing right outside Kripa Shankar Singh's Bandra residence. We tried to contact him, but his neighbors informed us that there's no one here and his flat has been locked for last 5 days.
No trace of the man even at his office. Kripa Shankar, who till last week was the Mumbai Congress chief, now faces an FIR.
I think the commitment of Prithviraj Chauhan as the chief minister is on serious test. How can anyone abscond if there is a serious case of corruption, disproportionate asset, then one has to face the law instead of running away from law.
When asked about Kripa Shankar, till yesterday, Prithviraj Chauhan not saying much.
पार्टी क्या काम करेगी, पार्टी का निर्णय होगा तो बता दिया जाएगा, लेकिन पुलिस अपनी कार्रवाई कर रही है।
धन्यवाद।
But even as he remains untraceable, an effort is on to cover his tracks. Kripa Shankar's staff were reportedly spotted burning files and documents close to his house. And suspicion is they may have already destroyed the paper trail. With Kripa Shankar Singh nowhere to be seen, several questions are being asked about how a high-profile politician facing an FIR can suddenly go missing. Questions also whether the Mumbai police is looking the other way and letting Kripa Shankar Singh plot a silent escape. Bureau Report, Times Now.